Now, Guillermo, you just got back from Japan, which is a place I've always wanted to visit. What's your favourite part of travelling around that country?
You know, I love... I'm a bit of a collector, so I love the toy shops. The
oh,
toy
yeah.
shops are five stories high,
uh-huh.
completely packed. And I used to go there and I would bring two extra suitcases.
Right.
It would take hours. Sad. I would bring back the robots, monsters. Now I'm 53 and I didn't buy anything.
Nothing at all?
Very disappointed. I ate a lot of rice, but I gained at least 7 pounds.
Yeah.
But I didn't buy anything.
It is rice with everything, right?
It was rice with, in the morning, rice with 3 eggs. In the afternoon, rice with chicken.
Yeah.
And at night, rice with a tempura.
Yeah. Well, that'll do it.
And this still closes.
But also, haven't they got amazing ice cream in Japan?
Amazing.
That's really why I want to go, because I've heard they've got some funky ice creams.
Well, they have amazing... it's a very different... I'm like some wine connoisseurs.
Yes.
Another French word. You know, I am with ice cream. I know the texture, how flavor, creamy it is. Japan has amazing ice cream. It's just very different. It tastes like real milk. Vanilla is... I know it sounds boring, but they have an amazing vanilla.
Guillermo, nothing about this sounds boring. I'm actually getting quite aroused. Oh.
My dream, if I could choose a way to go, it would be to drown in a vat of ice cream.
Oh.
I would try to slurp my way out.
Yeah.
Slurp my way out.
Yes.
Yes.
And I would succeed three quarters, I think.